Moving now to our special focus on what really is the story which is becoming tragically too familiar, the mob versus an individual, often of a minority. Just a few weeks ago, we saw a man being mercilessly thrashed with his daughter holding on to him crying because he had to say Jai Shri Ram. Today, once again, a bangle seller in Indore, a Muslim bangle seller, has been thrashed apparently because he gave a false name while selling bangles of a Hindu. The Home Minister has almost justified this beating, saying, why did he give a false name? But this 25-year-old was also robbed of 10,000 rupees by his assailants during the incident, and a case was filed only when hundreds gathered at the police station.
25-year-old Tasleem beaten up by a group of men at Banganga in Indore while he was selling bangles. First, allegedly because he was holding the women's hands, and then after assailants found two ID cards in his possession, one with a Hindu name, another with a Muslim one. None of the bystanders tried to help.
उसके बाद ये बहाना लगाने लगे कि ये कौन है मुसलमान है।
Three persons were arrested for rioting, assault, robbery, intimidation and trying to disturb communal harmony. But only after hundreds of people from Muslim outfits get out the police station demanding action. The police filed a case against the protesters too.
पुलिस ने उस पे मुकदमा दर्ज किया है, गंभीर धाराओं में मुकदमा दर्ज किया है। पुलिस ने जो है उस वीडियो से आरोपियों की पहचान कर ली है। इसमें मुख्य रूप से ये मुद्दा है कि इसमें उसके साथ पीड़ित के साथ मारपीट हुई है। आगे वो किससे जुड़े हुए थे, किससे नहीं जुड़े हुए थे, ये विवेचना का विषय है। वो विवेचना में क्लियर होगा।
एसडीपीआई और पीएफआई पे बहुत बारीकी नजर हम लोग रख रहे हैं, इंटेलिजेंस भी रख रहा है, पुलिस भी रख रही है। जो हम लोग को देखने में आ रहा है कि युवा वर्ग को कई जगह पे इस प्रकार की इनके पदाधिकारी आकर, कल भी जो देखने में आया, जो हम लोग सूचना मिली, उन लोगों ने भड़काने का प्रयास किया।
The state home minister said the incident should not be given communal color, though he added it was not correct to give out false names, castes and religion.
Hindu naam rakha hua tha dusre samuday se, aadhar card bhi isi tarah ke do mile hain, betiyon ko bahuon ko saavan ke din chudiyan pehnane ka zyada hamare yahan par parampara hai, wahan se vivad shuru hua tha.
There is growing concern as several incidents of communal clashes have taken place in Indore in the last few days. Two minor girls of the Valmiki community were molested and their uncle allegedly assaulted at Bombay Bazaar. On 15th August, two persons were injured in a street fight sparked by slogans at a flag hoisting event described as provocative. And at another Independence Day event in the Rajbara area, religious slogans were raised.
No one can take law into their own hands, and it's equally shameful that someone has to use fake identity to earn his bread and butter. In Bhopal, with camera person Rizwan Khan and Anurag Dwari for NDTV.